welcome back to my channel. So I know it's overdue, but we are going to react to the last performance of BTS at the Jimmy Fallon Tonight Show. So this is Dynamite, of course. They're ending it with a bang.
I know.
Okay, and I've seen like clips of them doing roller skating. This will be fun.
So exciting.
Okay, let's go.
Hey YouTube, as you know, there should be music behind me, but it's all right. It's BTS week here at the Tonight Show. And every day, we've been bringing you amazing new performances from the group here now to perform their smash hit, Dynamite, which has topped the charts in over 100 countries. BTS!
Sugar's long legs. And they're like trying to stand up. Oh my god. Struggling. But
in fairness, RM is so good.
Yes. And also Jimin.
I didn't expect that because, of course, Jimin,
I know.
Is so good at, you know, balancing and stuff.
Yeah.
Also,
JK is also good.
Suga also.
He did it. But Tae and Hobi, so cute.
There's so much happening there, guys.
Oh my god,
this is so cute.
I know.
It's really good that they ended it with Dynamite because, of course.
Yes. And Dynamite also, the setting. Yeah, let's not forget that.
Super so, 70s.
Yes, the
rollers. 70s. Oh my god, rollers. Disco vibes. Yes, the disco balls right there. And they're so cute.
It's so good.
Oh my god.
This whole week long, it's so good.
Oh my god, thank you so much, Jimmy, for doing this for the boys. We really appreciate it.
Yes.
That you're showcasing them.
Yes.
And not just, you know, showcasing Dynamite because it's the hit, but showcasing the other
songs.
BTS songs, which are Korean songs.
Yes,
oh my god.
We miss a lot of the performance.
Yes, oh my god. It's such a good week for us.
Yes, so much.
We need more.
Yes.
And I'm pretty sure that they'll be dropping bombs on us for
We're
the next
waiting, you guys.
Alright. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this reaction. I know this is overdue, but still, we haven't really checked the video before we did this because we want to give you our genuine reaction. We were so busy.
Yes.
That's why we just did it now, but still, we wanted it to share it to you guys.
Yes.
So, thank you guys so much. If you like this video, please click the like button. Mm-hmm. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and click that bell button to get notified on my next videos. Thank you guys so much and see you on the next one. Bye!